Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to talk about how to create a button and assign a Google Apps script to that button so that the user can click on it and use the script. So in this Google Sheet, I have already created a script which basically sends the emails to these Gmail IDs and with these respective subject and email bodies. And I'll go to Insert. Go to Drawing, and now I'm going to create my button. So for that I'll just click on the shape section here and I'll take shapes from this particular section and I'll take the rectangular one. You can take any shape from this, so it does not depends on the shape, what type of shape you're taking. It could be anything. So for the example, I'm going to take this shape. I'll just click this. I'll create a text box so that I can write something over it. I'll just adjust the settings here of the button as required. If you want to change the color of the button, you can do it going here, fill color. And if you want to make changes or you want to increase the font size, you can do it from here. So we have other options as well. You can explore it to make it more fancy or as per your requirement. So this button is created now. I'll just save and close so that it can be shown on the Google Sheet. And here it is. We got the button here, right? So when you will click on this button, you will see these three dots. It has four options, and out of four, on the third option, it has assign script, right? So if I go to my script, you can see the script name here, the function name here. I'll just copy this function name and do not copy this name. Basically, the button looks for the function name and not the name of the script here. So I'll go and select this function name text from here. I'll go back to Google Sheets. I'll click on the button, click on three dots, go to assign script. And paste the name of the function and click OK. So my script has been attached to the button, and if I go and check my Gmail account, currently I don't have any emails to read, right? I'll go back to Google Sheets, I'll click on run button, and we'll go back to the Gmail. Here it is. So I can see the email body is here. The subject line is 1. In 2, it is this email ID. Similarly, for the second mail also, we have subject line, we have mail ID, and we have the content. So this is how we can create an object and assign a script so that that particular object can become a button and the user can use it without going into extension section and run it manually. I hope you understood the concept. Let me know if you have any doubts in the comment section. We'll be happy to work on it. Thanks for watching.